Dog abandoned at shelter as family gets evicted, but his sad photo finds him a new home. This young American bulldog has been through a lot throughout the course of his life. When the animal was left behind and forced to fend for himself, the local animal shelter was heartbroken by his predicament. They took a photo of him and shared it with the world. Once it was shared on social media, the chain reaction was immediate. Everyone wanted to know how they could help out.
Before we begin, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the notification bell for more amazing videos.
Hamilton County's Humane Society is responsible for sharing the photo. Ritter is the dog's name, and our heart goes out to him. He did not ask for these circumstances. The animal lovers who saw the photo were saddened by what was taking place. They could not believe that this dog was in such a sad state. The photo was shared thousands of times as a result. Corky was Ritter's sibling, and they were both dropped off at the shelter at the same time. Their owner had been evicted from his home and could no longer keep the dogs. What a horrible turn of events. In a world where animals are often abandoned for cruel and selfish reasons, it breaks our heart to see a decent owner suffer like this. Ritter did not do well at the shelter. He was used to having a forever home. He was heartbroken and didn't know what to make of his new surroundings. It's understandable. If not for the photo that was taken, the world may never know about his struggles. Alan Wolosik is responsible for the picture, and he was happy to help. Dogs who find themselves in these predicaments simply need a little help spreading awareness. The Facebook post spread quickly, and Alan's efforts were not for naught. It didn't take long for the requests to start rolling in. People wanted to make sure that Ritter would not be forced to suffer much longer. A kind woman by the name of Sophie was one of them. She was approved and given the chance to take the pup home with her. We're glad that this story has a happy ending. There are too many dogs in the world who are not as lucky as Ritter was. Please be sure to share this story so that other dogs, like Ritter, are able to find homes. Our local humane societies can only do so much to assist dogs who are in need of homes. It's our turn to help them now. Please share this with your friends and family.